24-7-9. George with 15 off the bench. Montrezl Harrell with 10-8.
Yeah, but Tommy got Tobias, got to Detroit. He was more of a complete player, obviously, before getting to the Clippers. But he really became a player, I believe, here in Orlando.
Three lane with five fouls. Harris catch and shoot in the corner. Strong read, the weak side rebound.
Magic doing a really good job of getting the shooters. Not there.
Bing, another. Bing, bing, George Bing.
They had done a great job of getting the shooters initially. Once that rebound was secured, they had to scramble and get back to George. They couldn't in time.
5 of 7 from beyond the arc tonight is George. And then, unfortunately,
take on
for wrapping up Franz,
but they have
an opportunity.
See how much space Bogner covers with that dribble. Watch this again. There's the rebound. And after defending the shots well, they just couldn't get to George. That's a really good pass from Paul Reed to get it to him in time. Bogner effective and affecting this game.
Transferring the foul from George to Shake. Take the two. 30 to go.
All right, time now not to lose your wits about you. Time to be cool. And that's what Tobias is telling you, Anthony. Don't let it get to you. Next play. Next play.
Just came back from injury for Vancaro. Hit by Paul Reed.
Perez coming in for him as Vancaro gets to the line.
Trez, Tobias, George Niang, Anthony Melton, Shake Milton on the floor right now for the Sixers. Embiid, no Maxey, no Harden, no Thibodeau tonight due to injury. Vancaro hits the first.
Point time.
6 points, 7 rebounds, a couple of assists, and a steal for the Orlando native Paul Reed. Vancaro hits them both. Five-point lead for the Sixers. For their 10th win of the year.
Montrez not thinking of scoring. He's trying to be a facilitator. Tough shot, tough pass.
Harris steps into a wing triple. And this is everything.
Kind of a little out of sync right now. The rhythm has kind of just eked away, but you've got to get that back. And the way you get that back is by being strong with the basketball and moving it around, moving the ball and the body. A little too stagnant there for one's taste.
Bogner trying to create some space, lost it, regains possession. Anthony passes up to three, passes out to Bowl, who lets go from three. Bounce it, dying for that weak side board. And he's tied up. Wasn't able to get rid of it. Had Tobias behind him, Shake in front of him, but wasn't able to get it out. The Sixers saying.
Yeah, you can see the words coming out of his mouth. There's the whole attempt. Good rebound.
There's a whole lot of
extra contact there. The officials somehow overlooked. Again, it doesn't matter about Vancaro's got the size advantage. It's how you line up around the circle.
Back to Bogner.
Got two Sixers around him.
Straight on triple. Good block out by Melton. Ahead to Montrez. Trez train! Choo-choo, baby!
Streaking down the floor. That's a nice find from Shake. Trez, kind of cool coming in this ballgame. Didn't play normal rotations. able to warm up quickly.
12-8 now for Trez. Gary Harris, no from outside. Tobias Harris, the rebound.
Magic turned cold here lately. A lot of that having to do with the 76ers' rotation, getting a hand up on shooters.
James Keith, down to Montrez, lost it.
Don't make him bend down for that.
Thank you, off to Bowl, lost it as well. Harris, out to Hampton for three. Interfered with that shot. Oh no. Saying that Bowl was shoved.
And I love it. The official makes the call, and then he looks around for some validation and gets none. Oh my goodness, with a straight face.
I got a kiss there.
This is the first 2% free throw shooter. Very tightly contested game tonight. Orlando plus 8 points in the paint. Sixers plus 3 on fast break points. And Bulls split the free throws. Full court pressure from the Magic. The shake and come. Back to George. Back to shake. Got to get it across the timeline. And they do. Montrez looking for more. And he draws the foul. Trez will shoot a pair.
And 16 seconds on the shot clock. Service now. Take a look at this. This is earlier action. The pass up ahead. Shake finding a streaking Montrez for two.
Montrez Harrell shooting two.
Like we said, he didn't play in the initial part of the fourth quarter. He sat for a while, but then was called upon when Paul Reed fouled out. Montrez, as a vet, responds no matter what situation he's in.
Career double-double. Career high 10 assists for Shake. Go along with his 24 points. He's also had 4 main threes as well.
We talked about DeAnthony Melton taking advantage of the situation the Sixers find themselves. You can add Shake Milton to that list of guys who are seizing the opportunity in front of them.
And Montrez Harrell right there as well. Sixers up 8. 30 seconds to play.